They say the essence alone have brought many to realize true happiness, also to find out pain in all forms. She walked past that of sights I never seen. It's as if my reflection is torn to pieces of her iris. At that moment we connect like geometry to explore different planes. Languages were lost through different words of slang. Hey baby, how you? Can I get to know you? She smiled. Oh shit, this is it. What people have been talking about for years. It's looking me in my face, legs that stretch out to heavens that will make Jesus look. I just want to touch her, not in a sexual way. Nah, I'm lying, but seriously. I want to at least touch her hand. What's that? She came closer, introduced herself as Nia. But might as well called herself Pleasure to Men. Cause every asshole on the bus stop wish they was in the shoes that I was in. Not a big fit, 10 to be exact. She came closer, her sit was perfumed that if it was an aphrodisiac. Was strapped on her neck, butterflies raced through my stomach. As if they had to win this race, and they was gonna win. I wasn't a boy in the hood when I first saw her. It hurt me when they was a first for that pleasure I did thirst. Days came and went, she moved to Chicago and my Jones for her love. But once again, I was deprived. My inside was ripped. But in the meantime, I became an undercover pimp. That's right, a pimp. Not of those you see in TV, but of a ladies' man that went under the code name Gerald the Flirt. Still couldn't find satisfaction for I wanted her sweetness to coincide with mine. So I sweat kind of time. One day I was walking. Matter of fact, it was a Friday. And there she was, that smile. She cut her hair, and all I could say was, damn. She invited me over for a taste of her soul food. Big Mama's house was empty. As she walked, her switch did tempt me. To my surprise, candles were lit. Tingles in my spine when I touched her lip. Loving was good, couldn't take much more of it. I exhaled, but Tay McMillan couldn't understand my tale. Love was found, head in the clouds. I just wanna touch the sky. Years done passed, but I still remember her touch. The love we shared and the feeling that was such. So every Friday, this boy in the hood reminisced of the love Jones he felt. So I dedicate this to you. To be free is only to have. To feel love with you is what makes it matter. So Nia, hey, it's your boy Drew. Give me a holler next time you come through.